For R, we have Robin, because the main character of this book is Robin Hood.
O is for outlaw, because Robin Hood was banished from the city because he had killed someone.
No, we can't.
It's for bow and arrow, and they use that most of the time as a main weapon.
I is for Little John, the second eye in Little John, because he was Robin Hood's sidekick and best friends through life. N is for Nottingham. It was the Sheriff of Nottingham. He was after Robin Hood and wanted to die.
For H, we have heart. Robin Hood had a lot of heart. He liked to give money to people who needed it.
O is for contest, because it is the second letter in contest. His merry men were in many of the contests, and Robin was too, and it was for their archery skills.
For the second O, we have golden arrow, because Robin, early in the book, Robin won a contest that the Sheriff of Nottingham held, and the prize was a golden arrow.
Our last letter is D, which we use debt, because the king put everyone in debt because he taxed them so much. And that's our acrostic for Robin Hood.
Peace out. Chill.